Hello everyone, welcome to Stilt Video Series. The United States is full of opportunities, especially for those who excel at what they do. If you are an individual who has proven extraordinary abilities in the science, arts, television, business, or athletics fields, you can get an O-1 visa to work or engage in a specific activity related to your field in the United States. If you ever need motivation to be the best you can in your field of expertise, this can be it. In this video, we explain about the O-1 visa and how to apply. What is the O-1 visa? The O-1 visa is a non-immigrant visa designed for individuals who have extraordinary abilities in one of the following categories: science, arts, education, business, athletics. It is also available to persons who have a record of extraordinary achievements in the television or motion picture industry. These persons must have been recognized nationally or internationally for those achievements. Winning an Oscar comes to mind. Employment. In addition to possessing extraordinary ability or achievements, you must be traveling to the United States to work or perform at an event or series of events related to your extraordinary ability. An event is, however, interpreted liberally for those fields outside of athletics and arts, and can include a research project, for example. Essentially, you need your employer to sponsor your O-1 visa and to file the petition on your behalf. If you already have an O-1 visa and you want to change employers, your new employer will also have to file a Form I-129. If there is a big change to the terms and conditions of your employment or your eligibility, you must file an amended petition on Form I-129 with the service center where your original petition was filed. O-1 visa processing time. In general, the processing time for an O-1 visa is relatively short. The Form I-129 can take between 2 to 3 months to process, depending on which service center processes your petition. The USCIS has an optional premium processing service where you pay an additional fee for your petition to be expedited. The fee is $1,225, but your processing time will be shortened to 15 calendar days. How to apply for an O-1 visa? To apply for an O-1 visa, you must file a Form I-129 petition for non-immigrant workers with the USCIS. You are not allowed to file the Form I-129 more than 1 year before you're actually required to be in the US. The USCIS advises that the Form I-129 should be filed at least 45 days before your date of employment to prevent any unnecessary delays. The following documentary evidence must be filed with your Form I-129. 1. Your contract. A copy of your written contract with the person or entity that will employ you must be provided to the USCIS. If your agreement is oral, you can provide a summary of the terms. You should then preferably provide emails between you and your employer or other evidence which will provide that an actual oral agreement has been concluded. The USCIS wants to see the terms of your agreement, so you will have to stipulate what your employer offered you and what exactly you accepted. 2. Itineraries. The USCIS wants to see the nature of the events or activities that you will be engaged in. Plus, they want to know the beginning and end dates of such events and activities. You will have to provide a copy of an itinerary of each activity or event, if relevant. Remember, you have to prove that these events or activities are in your field of extraordinary ability. 3. Evidence of your extraordinary ability. You need to prove to the USCIS that you have received a major internationally recognized award, for example, receiving a Nobel Prize or an Oscar in your particular field. Or, you will have to provide at least 3 of the below documents as required by the USCIS. If the listed documents do not apply to you, you can submit comparable evidence to prove your eligibility. Official evidence required by the USCIS if you're applying for an O-1A visa. Recipient of nationally or internationally recognized prizes for awards for excellence in the field of endeavor. Membership in associations in the field for which classification is sought which require outstanding achievements as judged by recognized national or international experts in the field. published material in professional or major trade publications, newspapers, or other major media about the beneficiary and the beneficiary's work in the field for which classification is sought. Original scientific, scholarly, or business-related contributions of major significance in the field. Authorship of scholarly articles in professional journals or other major media in the field for which classification is sought. A high salary or other remuneration for services as evidenced by contracts or other reliable evidence. Participation on a panel or individually as a judge of the work in others in the same or in a field of specialization allied to that field for which classification is sought. Employment in a critical or essential capacity for organizations and establishments that have a distinguished reputation. Official evidence required by USCIS if you are applying for an O-1B visa. Performed and will perform services as a lead or starring participant in productions or events which have a distinguished reputation as evidenced by critical reviews, advertisements, publicity releases, publications, contracts, or endorsements. Achieved national or international recognition for achievements as shown by critical reviews or other published materials by or about the beneficiary in major newspapers, trade journals, magazines, or other publications. Performed and will perform in a lead, starring, or critical role for organizations and establishments that have a distinguished reputation as evidenced by articles in newspapers, trade journals, publications, or testimonials. A record of major commercial or critically acclaimed successes, as shown by such indicators as title, rating, or standing in the field, box office receipts, motion picture or television ratings, and other occupational achievements reported in trade journals, major newspapers, or other publications. Received significant recognition for achievements from organizations, critics, government agencies, or other recognized experts in the field in which the beneficiary is engaged, with the testimonials clearly indicating the author's authority, expertise, and knowledge of the beneficiary's achievements. A high salary or other substantial remuneration for services in relation to others in the field, as shown by contracts or other reliable evidence. Consultation. This requirement constitutes a document containing a written advisory opinion from a person with expertise in your area of ability or from a peer group, such as a labor organization. Make sure the documents provided are originals, especially if the document contains a watermark or other distinctive mark. If you don't submit the original, it might result in processing delays or raise doubts about the authenticity of the document. If you can prove that an appropriate peer group doesn't exist, then the decision whether to grant the O-1 visa will be based on your evidence provided. The requirement of a consultation can also be waived if you are in the field of arts and you seek readmission to perform similar services within a 2-year period since the date of your previous consultation. In such a case, you can submit a waiver request and a copy of your previous consultation with Form I-129. Extending your O-1 visa. If you want to apply for your stay in the U.S. under the O-1 visa to be extended in order to complete the same activity or event, the following documentation can be filled at the USCIS. Form I-129, Petition for Non-Immigrant Workers. A copy of your Form I-94, Arrival or Departure Record. A statement from your employer or sponsor, referred to as the petitioner, explaining the reason for the extension. This last statement should preferably describe the event or activity that was the basis of the initial approval and confirm that you need the extension in order to continue or complete the same activity or event. O-1 Visa versus EB-1 Green Card. The EB-1 Green Card is a green card for foreign nationals with extraordinary abilities or expertise and recognized talent in a specialized field. The EB-1 is specifically for workers with extraordinary achievements in the fields of business, education, science, and art. The EB-1 Green Card is, therefore, an employment-based green card, and you require a job offer from an employer in the U.S. in order to obtain it. There is the option to self-petition if your achievements are remarkable enough, which means you won't need an employer to sponsor you. But such achievements would need to be close to winning a Nobel Prize. To be eligible to receive an EB-1 green card, you must prove at least 3 years of relevant work history in your field. If you receive an EB-1 green card, you get permanent residency in the United States. The main difference between an EB-1 green card and the O-1 visa is the duration that you're allowed to stay in the U.S. The EB-1 green card grants permanent residency, while the O-1 visa is merely a temporary visa. O-1 visa to green card. If you have an O-1 visa, it does not mean that you will automatically be approved for an EB-1 visa. There are many different acceptance guidelines that apply. Although the eligibility criteria are or can be similar, they are not interchangeable. Most EB-1 green card holders have considerable proof that they are at the top of their field or chosen profession. The requirements and eligibility criteria for an EB-1 green card are more intensive and strict than those for an O-1 visa. Interestingly, the standard for an EB-1 visa is the same for all fields, unlike the O-1 visa, where it can differ. In order to change from an O-1 visa to an EB-1 visa, you have to file a Form I-140 Immigration Petition for Alien Workers with the USCIS. If your Form I-140 is approved, you can remain in the United States and file a Form I-485 Adjustment of Status with the USCIS, or you can process your green card application at a U.S. consular office in your home country. O-1 Visa Approval Rate. The approval rate for O-1 visas is quite high, and generally between 80 and 95%, depending on the service center. If you're worried about your O-1 visa approval, it is advisable that you consult an attorney that specializes in this field, because the approval rate is generally higher for O-1 petitions if it is prepared with the help of an attorney. Additionally, we also recommend you read this resource on improving visa approval chances. The evidentiary material required to apply for an O-1 visa can be quite intricate and can take a fair amount of time to prepare. If you are unsure how to prove your extraordinary ability, or you need advice about your petition, be sure to consult an attorney in this regard. It will be worth your time to do as much preparation work for this as you can before getting started. Getting an O-1 visa can be the first step to a bright future pursuing opportunities in the United States and to further excel in your field of expertise. We hope this video has been helpful to you. At Stilt, we provide financial services for immigrants and the underserved. Subscribe to our channel and visit stilt.com for more details.